Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and as you can tell, I am on my motorcycle heading to work, and I've got my tank bag on, and it seems
actually you're offline. I can't reach Google right now, but I can still help with lots of things. For example, try saying turn up the volume, or what can I say?
Hold on a second, y'all. I'll be back. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and like I said, I'm on my way to work. This tank bag seems to be doing pretty good. I've got a lot of stuff in here. I've got my lunch, or got my dinner, and got a pair of shoes, and I got some cookies and some fig bars and some bananas and a mug. Well, I should say like a plastic mug. So I'm good to go. So now it's just a matter of getting to work. I haven't strapped on my luggage thing to my luggage rack, so I am planning on doing some other stuff with that Givi, which I'm still trying to figure out what I want to get. The Givi E55 seems to be a little more than the Givi V47. So I don't know. Might just get the Givi V47 and then I can put my helmet in there. I can put a lot of stuff in there, and then I gotta get some other bags. Now I have thought about the Saddleman TS 3000. I can't remember what it is off the top of my head. I'll put a picture of it here in this video. But I'm wondering if it'll fit on my motorcycle, or if I need to get something maybe a little bit more lower profile, and then that way I can really hold a lot in it. That way I can keep the Givi top case to put my helmet in, and maybe if I need the heated gear and stuff like that. So I'm gonna try this out. I'm gonna try that all out, and then I gotta get the brake light, and then also work on getting the CB radio, which I don't know. I mean, with the CB radio, it could fit maybe right here, but then that might get in the way some way. I'm not sure. I guess I could do a test mount just to see, but I don't know. I mean, what do you all think? You think the test mount, or you think that the mount for the CB radio should be right about here, and then it's about right about there? I know it's a little bit over this thing here. So that's the brake fluid indicator. So what do you all think? You think that the CB radio ought to be right there? Now what I'm gonna do with this RAM mount is I'm still starting to figure out what I'm gonna use it for. I just don't know. I just don't know. when I could put my cell phone in the tank bag, so that's not a problem. So I just don't know. What do you all suggest on this? Because this, like I said, the CB radio and all that, right now this is about as high as the tank bag is. So, and I could still see over the tank bag, and I could still see my gauges and all that. So what do you all think? You all think that the CB radio mount ought to go right here on my left side, which that's probably where it'll end up being, or the right side where the RAM mount is, with the right side being the throttle side. Anyway, that's what I've got for today's vlog. But anyway, y'all, yeah, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to you all later.